Hundreds of people joined the fight against HIV and AIDS today at a hike and bike event in the South Bay. People chose from a 4-mile walk or a 33-mile bike ride through Santa Clara and San Jose. The goal was to raise awareness and funds for services in Santa Clara County. And the 33-mile course recognized 33 years of fighting the spread of HIV and AIDS. The event ended at Santa Clara University.